Welcome to Technical Studies. In a piping drawing of a double-rolled offset, usually, the dimensions of the run, set, and roll are given. In this video, I will show you how to calculate the travel length and the including angle of a double-rolled offset pipe. The formula to calculate the travel length is root of the sum of the run, set, and roll. Assume that the run is 1200 mm, set is 1000 mm, and the roll is 800 mm. Calculate the travel length. Let us calculate. The travel length is 1755 mm. Let us calculate the degree of the elbow or the including angle. The formula is the root of the set and the roll is divided by run into tan. The answer is 46.8 degrees. Thank you for watching.